Bon, Suno. You know the vibes. I'm about to do my corner store brunch with a buff bull. Let's go spend $10.
I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that cake. I'm off the casa, pass me the tweet. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she famous. She got nice toes, smash with the ankles.
Hey, yo, Sal, let's go spend this $10, yeah.
Look at that booty, love how she move, let me get in that cake. I'm off the casa, pass me the tweet. I might break on her back cause I love how she move.
Alright, bet, so boom. When I get food, the bev always come first. I'm a type of person, I get two bevs, yeah. You gotta get the main bev and the secondary bev. See, we got $10, so we gotta be extra wise, you feel me? I'm from the trenches. So I'm gonna get a regular beverage, the water. Get a dollar water, cause you gotta stay high and hydrated, cause I got the za. So I get a bottle of water. Then I get another bev, which is my main bev. Pineapple soda. We gotta get the chips, you heard? So now my favorite chips is, we gonna deal with some Doritos. Doritos, you can't go wrong with some Doritos. It's probably like almost 10, you heard? So now we gotta get our last item. Yo, boss, excuse me. Wait, he don't talk English? Yo, I get chopped cheese on a roll with ketchup, that's it. You can put a little bit of lettuce. Like, chopped cheese on a roll with ketchup and lettuce. Yo, boss, what's good, bro? Yeah, I'm gonna get a sandwich too. Like, how much is this so far? It's probably like, the certain stores, they be taxing you, right? So I don't know the exact price. Cause this could be a dollar or $1.25. No funny. Yeah, how much is that altogether? Oh, hold on. Now we're gonna take one bev out. We're gonna take one of these bevs out. All right, yo, call 10, bro, you heard? All I got is 10, for me? Popped and panicking right now. EBT not hitting right now. Yo, good look at my heart, yeah? Not no funny.
I tell her bust down, look at that booty. Love how she move, let me get in that. I'm off the casa, pass me the tool. I might break on her back cause I love how she move. I tell her taste it, come and get naked. I did a skill with your girl, now she
well, so you know the vibes, man, I'm here. Let's go break this shit up, yeah? Yo, stop. I got a chopped cheese, bag of Doritos, and a bottle of water, yeah? I was gonna get some papers, but they charging $8 for a chopped cheese. This better be the best chopped cheese I've ever had in my life, yeah? Yo, Boulay, where he at? I was with Boulay when he had his first chopped cheese. What am I mother? When you eat a chopped cheese, you don't bite it. You gotta break it apart, like that, right?
What we doing? We eating some chopped cheese.
You eating the chopped cheese? Remember we had your first chopped cheese?
Yeah, I do remember.
You want a piece?
Yeah, let's do
that chopped piece. We had the best chopped cheese ever in the Bronx. Cheers.
Boom. That's it.
Yup. That's what you call greatness. I ain't gonna lie.
Now back to your corner store brunch.
Back to this corner store brunch. I ain't gonna lie. Chopped cheese is usually be like $4. For $8, I'll let it rock. Next time, though, put some sazon in y'all. Put some sazon in y'all. It's what you call a New York City meal, and you eating with Ron Suno. Bang him. My first meal of the day. I ain't even gonna lie to you. No cap. We out of here. All right, hold on. Let's get sturdy. Oh, hold on. Sturdy on the corner, yeah?
This grip go punch like Robert. They ain't never on nada. I need them bucks like Giannis. Been getting rich. I'm on top of the roster. I'ma go hop on the flock. I'ma go hop on the flock. I'ma go hop on it. Yes, I'ma go hop on it. Tell them get back.